We are doing our very first tour of the cabin. We are going to get started on renovating this really soon, as soon as the snow clears up here. So this is the before tour. You come in the front door, which is actually kind of the back door, and to the right, there's a bathroom. Full bathroom. It's an A-frame, and so everything's angled, the shelves, the walls. There's a bathroom here with a nice window in it. And then if you go on this side, there's the bedroom, which we've added bedding to. And this bed was actually here. It's a good sized room. Again, it has the angled walls on one side of it. Back in this nook, we'd love to make it a kind of reading nook. And then we have the kitchen. The kitchen is very rough. The counters are just painted plywood. You can see they're kind of coming apart. This wall's just bare drywall that they never completed. We just bought it in that way. I'll step back so you can see a better look. You can see this countertop on the right is sticking out into the hallway. So it definitely needs a lot of work, but it's a nice little kitchen. And then they recessed the fridge on this wall. We'll go downstairs in a second, but if I flip around, this is the main area. There's a dining area here. And then the living area is kind of on this side. Amazing view. The lake is frozen over right now. It's just so, so pretty. Really tall ceilings in this area that lead up to the loft. Some ceiling fans. And then it has a pellet stove right now, which is a little finicky. We're not sure if we're gonna try to make it work or just replace it with something propane. But here are, we'll go upstairs really quick to check out the loft. I think we can really maximize the sleeping up here. Right now there's just, everything here is here. I do love this window right there, but there's just like a lot of dressers and a bed. Another little deck over here. And then the nice thing is there is a small half bathroom here, which is nice to have a bathroom up here on this level, especially since we imagine kids staying up here. It's nice for them not to have to go all the way downstairs to use the bathroom. And then there's a game closet as well, which might be better used for something else. Here's the view from the loft. Right now, the exterior windows have shade sails on them, but we've been doing a lot of research on alternatives for that, which hopefully we'll be able to tackle this spring. And then here's the main level looking from the loft. We'll go downstairs. these very orange stairs. And there's actually one more level. So, if you go down the stairs from the kitchen, there's another living area here. Again, everything that was here is here, except the games. We brought those. There's a wood-burning fireplace that, again, is not super practical because we're not here all the time to keep it fed. So we'd love to replace that with something that we can turn on and it heats up quickly. There was a huge pool table left here. Which is a fun, this would be a fun little game area. And then back here, closet that the door is too big for. Here's a cool bathroom. There's this really cool black stone in it. And a completely empty bedroom. Some things we moved down here for storage, good sized closet, terribly colored walls, but this is probably the biggest bedroom, so trying to think what would be best for in here. And then it even has, you can find the light switch, the laundry room. So kind of rough looking, definitely old, but we're gonna make it into something really great. The downstairs also has the same beautiful view of the lake, which is what really sold us on this cabin. Just love those views. And it came with that really cool outdoor dining table too. It's missing a hot tub, but we'll work on that.